The result is an absence of checks and balances in Russia and the decision of one man to launch a wholly unjustified and brutal invasion of Iraq.
Korea, Vietnam, Laos, Lebanon, Cuba, Dominica, Cambodia, Grenada, Libya, Iran, Panama, Somalia, Serbia, Haiti, Yugoslavia, Afghanistan, Yemen, Pakistan.
Of Ukraine. Iraq, anyway.